Hello everyone! Today, I will show you how to make a Hari Raya e-card. I use TuxPaint to make an e-card. My background is white. I want to change its color to green. Let me change that. Here you can see different colors. Now, it's green. After changing the background to the color that I like, let's write a message. My message will be happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy Hari, H-A-R-I, Raya, R-A-Y-A. So that is my message, happy Hari Raya. And I want to change its color. I can also change its font to the font that I like. I can also change the font size to make it bigger so that you can see it. So now, there you go, just what I wanted. Now, let's add our name on this e-card so that the people will know who made this e-card. So let's write, greetings from, and my name is Teacher Sherilyn. That's too long, so I will decrease the size of the font. Now, let's add designs to this e-card. For my design, I want to use lines. I have one line on top and one line at the bottom. But oops, that's not a line. So let me erase that star. Ting! Now that it is erased, I can make another line. A horizontal line. Now, I have two lines, one on top and one at the bottom. Aside from lines, I also want to use shapes to decorate my e-card. I will use a star and I want my star to be green in color. And now, I can paste it on the background. I also want to put stars here at the bottom. A few more stars and then I am done. There you go. I am happy with this design. So now I can save it.